your mom.
Oh, I'm telling you. Valentine.
Did your man ask you? No, the video can hear you.
Whatever. Yo, it's so much.
Did your man ask you?
Yes.
Bro, like, she got flowers. I got a bouquet of flowers.
And she had, I had to lie for off the cover up because if my parents ever found out she has a boyfriend, she'd literally.
Oh, your picture's trick?
Yeah. She'd be killed. But she'd
What are you gonna do? She's not gonna get asked, huh?
No, he's being a wuss. He's literally hinting if I got asked.
That's crazy. I asked my girlfriend to lie about
it. It's late. Bro, because she's so mad. And he keeps hinting at it too. So I'm like, bro, why is he taking so long?
That's a dirty picture.
It's because you know who it is.
That's wild. That's
what it expected.
Yo.
Is that a no game?
Come back! Why? He's putting you on?
No, it's because you know how I have McFry on TikTok?
he's probably with Jeff Bezos and he probably saw the TikTok. And then he's probably like, oh, who's that? My friend's like, oh, it's my cousin. And he's probably saying, what do I say after
the TikTok? Oh, I have a man.
Yeah, say that. Or say you're talking to someone. Say you're talking to someone. Not your, I mean, he's not your man yet. He's basically your man. But like, he hasn't really like...
And my friend's
gonna
go shoot my
bag. She's so cute. What did he say?
He said you got a man with question mark.
Yo, you're gonna be locked in, Chloe. Chloe, you're gonna be locked in. Hold on, this is in the second half. What the heck? Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Hold on. Good? Yo, tell me if he asks you though. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Bro, I will literally tell him to ask you.
Does it actually say that in my caption posted this video or no?
What? No. It just says that because, like, because you posted it, but it doesn't say that in your caption.
You've got to say, like, that sounds so good.
Nah, though. If he doesn't ask you by like Tuesday at least,
he doesn't ask right now. Yeah. He's gonna be lost. Respectfully.
Oh shit.
What if I call him and be like,
call him?
You don't ask right now.
No, don't you have his number?
No.
You guys have an Instagram? I thought if y'all like had something, at least he'd give you his number. If he doesn't ask for his Valentine, lock him.
Like, I'm not wishing my time.
Because, like, if he can't even make the first move,
exactly.
Then he's a pussy. I just realized they can hear what we're saying, but, oh well. This is like our recording. This is like. What did you say to him?
I just said hi. And I want to see if he can do it. Like, if he understands what I'm trying to say. Because I just said hi. Just ask. And I'm not following back to your price. I'm sorry.
No, I didn't even have to ask. Your man's kind of lame right now. Still though, Loki kind of lame.
I know, but we didn't start talking to him.
Still lame.
Okay, buddy. Okay, we actually like Dave would have asked me like the moment he did. Like,
I'm just saying, bro. He Loki. I know he likes you, but
why is
he not making the first move? Is my question. Yo, honestly, if he's not gonna, you might as well just ask him at this point.
I'm gonna text him 2 days ago and be like, hi. You don't ask him.
And she's should do crying. That.
Oh, you ended a reward from the second half. Thank you. Oh, she's giving us a snap. She
gives it. Thank you. You're so cute. Oh, my gosh, you're so cute. Bro, Gabe's actually a D1 hater.
Thank you. one out. Mine's at 8. Okay, you don't.
Yeah, yeah, hold on.
If you see a notification on his Instagram, tell me what it is.
Bro. Oh, thank you.
Take one.
Thank you.
Come on.
Oh,
by midnight, if it's not asked, I'm blocking.
Sorry.
Nice.
I would have
been bold. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I love her so much.
Thank you. Tell Sam, tell Wavy, tell Josh.
Thank you. kids. Like, it's okay.
Oh my. You're so cute. Cotton candy, guys. Whoa, that's crazy.
Thank you.
Oh.
Done.
I know.
I'm gone.